from El Paso, Texas, weighing in at 228 pounds, Eddie Guerrero.
You guys feel that? It's got a little warmer in here, gentlemen, because Latino heat is on the scene. I couldn't tell you how many times I've logged into WWE Network and gone back and enjoyed and relived Eddie Guerrero's greatest moments. Truly one of my favorites to ever do it.
A man who was influenced by Shawn Michaels and Ricky the Dragon Steamboat and now making a name for himself. For more than 25 years, Chris Jericho has been known to pull out all the stops against an opponent. That will be just the beginning for Y2J here tonight. Oh, what a kick to the face.
Oh, my God.
Oh, what a slam. That hurt.
Hooked him up.
Oh, what a slam. Big slam. Looking for all the glory here. And Chris Jericho gets the shoulder up.
Still seems a little early.
From behind.
Oh, wow.
Frankensteiner.
Nice.
Oh, man. Incredible impact.
Jericho struggling a bit. With these two guys, we all knew this was going to be an all-out battle. I know it's early, but if things stayed the way they are, winning this match might just be a pipe dream for him.
Ooh, kick to the face. Suplex.
He's looking a little wobbly here, guys.
Michael, his legs look like they're about to give out on him.
Oh, and a snapmare.
That'll give you whiplash.
Chris Jericho finds him.
Uh-oh. Uh-oh.
Must be nice to be able to dial it up when you need to.
Wow. Oh, and he slips out.
Wow, looked to me like he had it locked in pretty good. I guess not.
Oh, the arm's trapped.
What a slam! Oh, what an 8-pin attempt!
kick out.
Nope. To beat the Ayatollah of rock and roller, that's not going to do it.
You gotta believe this one's over.
He goes for the cover. Very curious move to go for a pinfall at this point.
Yeah, it's gonna take more than that to keep him down.
What a stomp. Good grief.
Uh-oh. Oh, man, that hurt the back. Spine rattling.
He's starting to show signs of fatigue. I don't think he expected to be in this position here.
Looks like Chris Jericho's on the move, guys.
Keep your eye on this one.
If I was Eddie Guerrero, I'd be careful of playing too much to the crowd here.
Here he goes.
Viva La Raza, the frog splash!
Wow, let's see that again.
Man, he is simply a walking highlight reel.
The pinfall and the victory.
Here is your winner, Eddie Guerrero.
Sending a message to the entire locker room with that win.
I could watch them go at it each and every week. What a match.
It's hard to ignore the buzz coming from this Tampa crowd tonight. I hope everybody at home enjoyed this match as well.